Hello everyone, welcome to yet another song reaction. This is taken from my November submissions here on r/AlexHeights. Head on over here if you'd like to post your own song or album reaction suggestions. Just doing one track per person right now till we're caught up to the present. We have another Ling To Sight Sugure. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Track, we have Missing Ling. I have done a handful of tracks from this artist. Done actually a somewhat reasonable amount of J-rock, math rock, post-hardcore stuff. From this album, I believe I've done Asymmetry, and if I'm not mistaken, Illusion Is Mine. And then I did one from number 5, which was Ultra Overcorrection, I believe. I don't exactly remember each one because I don't go back and really listen to a lot of post-hardcore all that much. It's not really my genre, go-to genre anyway, but we're doing one from Imperfect, I'm Perfect. Have not done any tracks from this album yet. And the one that we're doing is the final track, Missing Ling. So this should be interesting. I was kind of on the fence about choosing another. I was thinking about maybe skipping this song and going to the next person's submission because I've done a handful of these. But A, I find them interesting. It's an interesting genre and I always have fun listening to it, even if it's a... I like it on a technical level, not an emotional level, let's put it that way. And then it also gets a decent amount of views. There's a reasonably healthy audience of people who like J-rock and math rock here on YouTube. So I'm like, you know what? I'll appease those people. Why not? If you guys enjoy this video, please do these things as it helps everything out in the world all the time, no matter what. Anyway, without any further ado, let's go ahead and give this thing a listen. Gonna explode any second. Least technical Sugure song so far that I've heard. Atmospheric. Some like mild post-rock vibes as well. What year was this? 2013? I knew he would get there eventually. Okay. Good things and bad things I feel about that one. Well, not bad per se, I suppose. It's the wrong verbiage. The mixing and the production I didn't vibe with as much on previous works of theirs, especially ones off of this album here. I feel like the production here was a lot tighter, a lot chunkier. This just had this kind of like washy distortion on it. And I felt like the texture kind of got lost in the shuffle. A weird mix between like this alt rock and shoegaze sound where it just kind of doesn't really compile into a wall of sound the way I feel like maybe they were going for. But positives, I think the playing was very good still. I like how dynamic their songwriting is. It goes through a lot of different phases and it all transitions very well, even though the parts are very disparate one from the other. This is probably one of my more least favorite of the tracks I've heard from them so far, but it's more of a preference thing maybe than an actual criticism. So anyway, that's all I got for you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Of course, yet again, do these things if you, want to make my day. Man, anyway, I'm gonna go. Until next time, Godspeed.